Hello guys and welcome to this new Blender tutorial. Today I will just show you a small tips how to save time and effort while doing your jewelry. So let's begin. Let's first create a simple ring. Go to edit mode, extrude to the y-axis like this, then select all vertices with E, or you can use solidify modifier. Let's use extrude with Alt S and just give it some thickness. Now we go to modifiers, add a bevel, add a subdivision, and go back to object mode, and we get this shape. If you want it more sharp, you can just reduce the bevel, something like this, but I will keep it as it is. So 0.1 like that, smooth shade, and this is it. Now let's add a curved circle and rotate it to the x-axis and resize it a bit like this. Set origin to geometry, go to tools. For some reason my location reset shortcuts is not working. So basically this is it. The fun part now, if I want to add a flower to this ring or something, I would use curves, try to make some flower, and that will take time. Now I have the Botanic full version, and if you can see here, I have lots of flowers which I can use. For example, let's add something to the top of our ring. Maybe this one, because it's a bit flat, would be nice. So for example, if we just put it here, go to materials, add some materials, give it some metallic, reduce the roughness to make it shiny. Let's grab all those. Set them there. Let's add a background or a floor. It's basically a plane. Resize it. Add a camera. Now for the camera, guys, this is a tip for you. If you don't want to see a distortion in the image, make sure that the lens is at 70 millimeters at least, or 50. The more the better, because 25 is the default one and will make you a good big distortion. So now let's change to cyclist and let's add some light. Our light, enable object setup, something like this. Now I need to reduce the samples here because my camera will be lagging. And this is what we have. Add some magic to the ring. Give the floor some color. Make it maybe a bit metallic for the reflection of the ring. And what also we can do, we will try this later, maybe change it to the yellow gold, but for now. Now this is a simple flower. It's already been there. Instead of starting from scratch making it, add a subdivision surface and add a solidify. Brim only, maybe, maybe not. Let's give it more. Let's try with a bevel. I think the bevel will ruin it, but it's all about testing things. So let's check this out. And voila, this is what we get. It's very nice flower which you can use. And guys, I'm not paid to promote Botanique. I'm just giving you some tips to help you save some time and effort. If you don't have the Botanique add-on, you can just download free assets from CG Trader or any similar website. And this is a sample of what you can do with the minimum effort and time. Give it more light. Let's try to change the color to yellow gold. Yeah, maybe this is too much. Maybe like this. And basically this is a good ring we have here. Let's check it out. This is a good ring. Another example we can make, for example, if I want to make or add more stuff to the ring, just go to any place, get any flower you want. For example, this one might be nice. It's not bad. Let's test it before we keep going. Actually, looks fine, but we can find better stuff, I guess. Maybe, let me see. Maybe this one. It's here. Yeah, this one would be nice. If you go to edit mode, we don't need this base. Just delete the vertexes. The vertices, and here we go. We have this. Let's try to add more thickness to it, because it's if you export any of this as a game asset, for example for Unreal Engine, and if it does not have any thickness, you will have a problem with it. It won't be imported. So let's try this. Maybe we'll go for 0.50. no. Okay, maybe 0.05. yes, something like that is okay. And let's apply, before we do anything, apply the scale rotation, and let's grab the Bezier circle, which is the curve circle. Go to jewel craft, jeweling, distribute on curve. Now we need to do some settings here to make it work. Let's keep this now. Go for minus 90, something close. Let's add maybe 60. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, this is bad. It's too small. Maybe 0.8. Let's check it from this side. Okay, I think this is fine. Let's rotate it this way. And we have this nice shape. I think we need to work this a bit. Yeah, something like this. And this is it, basically. Now we go here, we change the materials and go to the edit mode. This is what we have. It's very nice stuff you can do without any effort. I would just remove this add in you and maybe make it a white gold to have some variance. Let's check this. This part is for the people that have the case cyclist version of Blender. Let's check it out here. As you can see, but this is too much. And this will be too much. Yeah, thin lights. This is not something important, guys, unless you have some gems or stuff. Maybe we'll change this one to white gold too. Something similar to this. Let's render it and see how things goes. Let's just save it. Save. Close. Don't forget to save your project. This is it for today's video, guys. I hope you liked the video. Try the modifiers. Sometimes you don't know what you get, so practicing is the key. Keep testing things and you will have nice stuff. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, like the video, share it. If you have any question, leave it in the comment and we'll be glad to answer it. Thank you, and we'll see you in another video.